Warm welcome to all my delegates in a great afternoon. So nice to see all of you here again for knowledge gaining. I really thank Global Institute for organizing such a seminar and webinars for their people. And on behalf of them, I welcome you all. This is another knowledge sharing webinar where we are going to learn a lot. I always believe that ignorance is a cause of suffering. And if you really want to suppress your suffering, you need to replace your ignorance with the knowledge. I'll tell you, law is very good for the doctors. One thing I have learned in my 18 years of medical law practice, that law is really good for the doctor. But problem is that my doctor does not know the law. I'm talking about medical law. And that ignorance always causes a suffering. Friend, with the 15 years, 15,000 issues, I have not found even 0.5% cases going to the court of law. It's not that miracle happened. It is only a knowledge sharing happened. Wherever any issue came, I just tried to share my knowledge, which I have gathered during the process, and try to give best to my delegates. So friend, let's have a knowledge sharing session. Let's have a beautiful knowledge today. We are going to know a lot in this particular session. We are going to have a clearer idea of latest laws. The most worrying point which I have already experienced in my practices for my doctor is the criminal negligence cases against the doctor. Not only for the doctor, but for every person practicing any profession, the most worrying point is the jail punishment and criminal. And that's the reason I found across the country, whenever there is a call from police to my professional or any summons issued to my professional, since they don't have a knowledge that what summon it is, what for this particular summon came, they really get terrorized and they don't know what to do. And that terror causes a lot harm to them. Let me give an example. Very latestly, I got a call from one radiologist. She got a call from the police station. When I inquired the issue, I found that the girl came to her, referred by some doctor for a pelvic sonography. And pelvic sonography, she has given a live pregnancy of 1 month. Being a live pregnancy, when she asked the age of that particular lady, lady has narrated 18 years plus, 18 years, 3 months, something. She has not taken any evidence of her age, given the report to the patient. Patient went to some other hospital for abortion. Being unmarried, there they asked for the Aadhaar card, turned out to be 16 years, referred to the police station under the PASUCO law, because prevention of sexual offense against the child says very clearly that every citizen in this country are bound to inform administrative authority if they come across or suspect any sexual offense against the child. And for this act, the age is below 18 years. I'm talking about PASUCO law. If I talk about Indian Penal Code in our country, in that very clearly mentioned the minor age is 16 years. Anything above 16 years, even with a consent, is no rape. Like a marriage after 16 years, post-marriage, there's a consent. But in a PASUCO law, that is different. In a PASUCO law, even if it is marriage, it is actionable crime. So intimating the police become a very, very essential thing. In that case, since doctor has informed, not informed, being 18 years and above, during investigation, police found that their age was narrated under various documents which lady has got of 16 years, the summon got issued. Now summon for investigation is in various domain, like summon under 167, summon under 161, summon under 171, someone under 91. Now, this number of a CRPC problem my doctor does not know. So, they don't know what and how to react to the summon. Or the moment they get a call from the police, they really, my friend, let me tell you one very clear thing. Never ever get terrorized with any police call or any police summon. Because law is really good for the doctor when I speak about criminal medical negligence. Barring cross negligence, barring PCPNT Act, barring like organ transplant acts, where the gross thing if done by my doctor, barring that, In all other scenarios, situation, I talk about medical negligence. Friend, did not have to worry. You are not intentionally causing a death to any people, not intentionally doing anything. And wherever you are getting troubled, it's just because of the ignorance.